Hey guys, welcome to a new game called Sheepy's Short Adventure. Time to wake up, little one. You betcha. Warning, this game contains flashes and loud noises. There. I didn't know that. Can I do it with a mouse and keyboard? That's actually kind of nice. Okay. Cool. Is that me? Okay. This is already so much better than what I've played for a long time. That was one hell of a start. Oh my god. I mean, it could have been the whale. Oh, I gotta do that. Oh. Okay, that's cool. That is so cool. Oh, this is so cool. All right, we just go. I don't think I need the mouse. Mouse do anything? No, okay, stay off the screen then. This is cool. Sorry, I know I'm saying that a lot, but it's cool. Is there a... There's no run. Oh! I did it. Okay.
According to the blueprints, the entrance should be around here. Somewhere.
They actually have mantis. Okay, this is cool. I'm really enjoying this already. Oh! I died. Oh. Gotta like time the jump to the very, very edge. Well, that didn't sound good. Oh, that's cool. I haven't played a platformer in like ages. No. Oh, I really hit the ground hard there. Oh, it's supposed to fall. A boing, a boing. Wait. How do I? Oh, is there a. This is probably like just a tutorial. Oh. It seems there is a hidden place to the right. How do I get there? Ooh, ooh. I don't know. I'm just going to continue on. Ah! Hey. Oh, he's fall. Oh, I have a heavy sheep. This game's very forgiving. There we go. Ooh, a backpack. This place is huge. I think I'm lost. Damn. I'll continue to go deeper and I hope to find a way to go up soon. A lost note. This is cute and awesome. Oh no, he didn't find a way out.
If you're hearing this message, something went wrong. This is beyond all of us.
What's the other way? Really need to remove this debris. I'll contact Belgin tomorrow, janitor. Oh, there's stuff blocking it, so I have to go this way. Okay, cool. Oh, I followed. Oh, is this secrets? Oh, that don't look good. Neither does those spikes in the corner there. Right below me. Oh. You okay, sir? You have. Never mind. Oh. What is why? Okay. Oh man, this music. This music's awesome. I didn't know if I was supposed to, but I took a look anyway. Oh, we are now more powerful. Oh, cool. We have. Why are you doing that? Do I just get more? Oh, you're just my indication that I still have more jumps. Cool. So there's like power-ups. This is cool. What was this? Who was that? Oh, he's angry. Oh, no, no, no. Awesome. This is a great game. That's one angry bear. We die? Two to descend.
Oh man.
This is great. Cool. We went down far. Hello. Oh, it's just, now we just have that music. Oh no, it's all the way over there. All right. This place will be switched off soon. If you find this, I recommend leave as soon as possible. Sheep engineer. Oh, this is cool. Oh, what's down there? What's over here? That might be bad. I think that's bad. We shouldn't go down there. Ooh, these break. Ooh, secrets? What does that do? Got a record.
I've made it to the lower levels of the facility. However, no one has been here for a long time. Something isn't adding up.
Oh, that's a good story you're going for too. Everyone seems to have been evacuated correctly. At least everyone we could have saved. Saved. Elevators have all been disconnected with success. To use them, you'll first need to reactivate the lever, then press the button. No? Oh, I got all that. Okay. Yes. Got down. Two switches for this one. Man, this is so awesome, cute, and just awesome. All of this is great. I know I'm saying that a lot, but this is one of the best things I've played in a long time. Man, it's just, I love it. This is amazing. Whoa. Wow. Wait, there's a note over here. What does the note say? Thomas, if you can finally find a way out of that stuck elevator, I'll be waiting for you outside. I hope you won't die here. It would be too stupid. Alex. Okay, Alex is a great friend. Or co-worker. Oh, is that... is that bad, or... Oh, oh, what was that? That was cool. Warning, you're forbidden to go down to zone 3. Oh, could that have crushed me? Before having you had your equipment checked by the authorized services. Elgin. Hey, swoosh down.
Welcome to the Belgian Institute. Belgian. Tower 24. Your employee orientation will begin shortly. Ooh.
Oh, I don't like that.
Once inside the facility, please make your way to storage 004 to collect your equipment.
04 or 004? Is it just one? Okay. I'm okay if you want to remove me permanently. I don't like it down here. Zone 3 is officially closed. If you are assigned to this area, check with your supervisor about your new assignment. Elgin. Oh, I'm in a little cart. Oh. That was a really cool loading screen. Breathe. Revelation. Wait, can I go? Is that enough? No. Okay. Offices of Belgian Incorporated. Oh, he might not be. Okay. Oh, what? I can't get to that. How do I get to that? Oh, I gotta go down and go up. Okay, I gotcha. Now that weird little black hole thing. It's a little scary. Oh, hey, bunny rabbit. Are you my friend? Hey, oh. No, I don't. Oh. That's so cool and creepy.
They lied to me. They sent your operation is on a scale I cannot comprehend. Whatever happened here, they're all dead.
This is a really good story. Oh, I can't double jump off of that? That don't sound good. Wait, what about the little rabbit? You know, the one that ran away from us in the beginning? Where'd he go? Oh, rabbits. Hey guys. Oh! Something? No, it's nothing. What's this? Ooh. Do I go up or do I go? I kind of want to chase the rabbit some more. Okay. Oh, that could have sucked. What's over there? Oh! Okay, let's restart up here. Alright. What's this? It's nothing. Hey, bunny boy. Okay, they disappear. Am I following these guys? Oh, yeah, that's okay. Thank you. Show me how to jump there. Oh, they just blew themselves up. No way back. Zone 4. Oh, there's a way back. Oh. So I never got to catch one of the rabbits. I wanted them to be a friend. Warning, deep excavations. You're entering an archaeological dig site. Only the research team is authorized to enter. Elgin. Oh, they're blue here. Oh.
Right. I'm finding another way around. Note to self. Ancient traps are not for me. Just as these guys.
Okay, ancient traps. Good to know. Oh! Point taken. Are they killing themselves? Or are they teleporting somewhere? I never imagined finding the ruins of an ancient civilization so far underground. It looks like they were using the crystals, but we can't figure out how yet. Chief archaeologist. Oh, hey. That could have sucked. Ooh. Fascinating. Hey, buddy. Ooh. I didn't really think I was going to do anything. Whoa! Oh! That's cool. Can I jump that gap with that? Oh, cool. Too far. Oh, yeah, I gotta do this. Not that. Almost. Oh, come on. This is gonna be... Oh, wait a minute. I see that up there. Got it. Yes, okay. Alright, this is awesome. I love this game. Nope. Probably have to do that leap thing here. Well, I guess I need to practice. Okay. Awesome! Whoa. What was that? Oh my god, this is so cool! God, I love this. Oh. Oh, I'm missing those, aren't I? I'm supposed to be using those. Am I dead? That was incredible. I love that. Oh my. So good. What's this? Oh wow. Yeah. Easily so far 10 out of 10 game. Oh, I love this. This is the first non-horror game.
Welcome to the Balgan Institute. You're... will be... soon. You... won't be... leaving. And... will be...
soon. And... will be... okay. Now I got a little creepy. But yeah, this is like the first non-horror game I've played that is so incredible. I'm like almost at a loss for words for it. It's just great. Oh, there's a lot of bodies down here. Maybe a little bit of horror, but not as much as you would expect. If this experiment succeeds, Belkin will be instantly propelled to the rank of the most powerful industry in the world. As an investor, I had to witness a historic event. Hello. Who are you? Are you the teddy bear? Oh. You are not the teddy bear. Oh, you are the teddy bear. Patches. Alright, how do I kill you? Thank you. Do I gotta get you to destroy that big crystal? Alright, this is gonna be a difficult fight because I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. The other one is kind of obvious. This one, not so much. Oh, that's it! That's it. Okay, we had a jump. Nice. Where are you? We are super sheep. What'd that do? Oh. Oh. Really? Oh, that is so cool. No, this is bad. Okay, so you can't just go down. I got you. It's really tricky. Maybe it'd be a lot easier with the controller. There we go. I had to go up more. Yeah, you saw what I just did. Okay, that's weird. Okay, did not like that. Oh, I can do it multiple times. Cool. Oh, no bed. Really tricky. You gotta time it just right. There we go. Sometimes you don't get the second jump. I don't know why. It's really weird. Good. What's that? Is that good? Whoa. We're in Paris. I'm not sure I can pronounce that word. Hello.
This message might be my last entry.
Yes, it is.
I'm out of food, water, and have no way of getting away from wherever I am now. This path has been traveled before.
Yep, right now.
Whoever finds this, good luck.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
What have you done? Oh. Almost make it all worthwhile.
Yeah, it looks really nice. Oh, I don't have to worry about it. Okay, yeah. I love this thing. Oh. Whoa. Why did I get a little bit higher than usual there? Oh, wait, I was there. Come on. There we go. If you come out, when you just come right out of it and you jump exact moment, you get really high height. Learning little things here and there. That boss fight, you know. Alright. Get it! Yes! Oh. Oh, okay, that's a little bit higher. It's a very beautiful game, too. Okay. Oh my god, we did that. Oh man, I saved at the last moment I triggered the thing. What if I don't want to? Oh, I thought I could walk on that. Okay. Oh. Isn't that sneaky? Oh, let's just go down there. All right. Oh, wow, it's really zooming out, isn't it? Is this a Stargate? We need to go find Teal? Am I supposed to do something with that thing over there? Probably not that. Oh, you can't grab that. Okay, gotcha. Hello. The teddy bear's back. What is that? The evil source. Wait, is he trying to protect me? Awesome! We're allies now, suddenly. I missed it. Okay. Oh, it threw up in my head. Oh, I don't have the teleporting thing anymore. That's not fair. How do I... Maybe if I... Oh no, not my double jump. Oh, I still have my double jump. Okay. I like the teddy bear, he's protecting me now. Thank you, Mr. Thingamabob. Zooming in on him. Okay. Is it? Maybe. Oh, I had to hold it. Wow, it really moves slow. I'm dragging him. He's come with me, damn it. He saved my lamb chop. Oh, 10 out of 10. I love that. That was incredible. Oh, I'd love to have some more. Oh my god. I mean, it wasn't just a simple platformer. I mean, it was, but it had an amazing, like, story, you know? I didn't even know where the hell I was in the beginning. It was like some sort of underground caverns or something. But, oh my god, I thought this was going to be a little short. I mean, it literally had the word short adventure in it. I was not expecting this to be this long, but this was amazing. I mean, I had to cut some parts out because there's one fight where I was beating my head against the wall until I, you know, I had a, you know, type moment. What is that, an epiphany? Anyway, yeah, I highly recommend this game. Check it out yourselves. Check out the developers. I hope they do more. I really, really do. This is great. Let's just hang out here. Oh. And the soundtrack. Oh my god. It's great. Yeah, we'll just sit here and see if it has any special. I'll let you guys watch the credits. Don't think there's anything special at the end of this? No, there wasn't. Alright, yeah. Definitely, yeah. This is great. But yeah, check it out yourselves. It's down in the description. Give some support to the developers. They did an awesome job in this game, and I highly recommend this one. Thank you, and I'll catch you all in the next one.